thought about the game how we played the first time against them. And then we started talking, practices and stuff, how to change what we were playing. And we had a strategy how to do it. And we used it when I scored to go back and stop Abrams and them, which worked.
So, tell me about the team. Not sunk in almost that you've made history since for Johnston.
I know. I don't know what to say. I knew when we came in, we knew we were going to win, but I had a feeling that we were going to win. And we had to push for each other all to stay positive to play. At halftime, we were down 1-0. We knew that we would have to play tougher than them to stop them, which we did. And play harder, which made us come to the end and got a result from working hard, not backing down.
Tell us what you remember from your goal, kind of how it developed and what went through your mind when it went in.
I knew once I got a room, I just had to go back and play and stop Abrams just getting score so we had a chance, which we did. And we just had to keep possession of the ball and not just kick it and give it back to them.
Yes.